Do face masks cause a decrease in oxygen levels? Let's put this on. I'm gonna keep the pulse ox on my finger. So I'm holding it here for a while because I want you guys to see, is this changing really much? I mean, a little bit, which is normal, right? But not much, and it's not going too low. That is the most important thing, is that this is not going too low, meaning I'm still breathing just fine, even though I have my face mask on. Let's try another mask, okay? Let's do the N95. Let me put this little guy on. Let's see. Oh! And notice I kept this on my finger the entire time, so you can see I didn't take it off and put it back on. There's nothing rigged here, let me tell you. So you see how the number fluctuates? Just because that's what's gonna happen. But you see, it's about the same. When people say that masks make it hard to breathe or decrease oxygen levels or things like that, it's not true, okay?